The government is now claiming that it has secured key investors needed to fund the Marriott Hotel project, but remains silent on the details of such a claim. Government spokesman Dr. Roger Luncheon said that the financial commitments towards the project have not yet achieved the 100% mark. In defense, he said there is a gap of $8 million and the government is finding it hard to get investors. According to Luncheon, he believes because of the negative reporting by some sections of the media and others, it has put the administration in a difficult spot. The government has so far been pouring taxpayers' money into the Marriott Hotel project, which could end up costing more than US$52 million. When construction is completed, Queens Atlantic Investment Inc., the group headed by Winston Brassington, is expected to manage the hotel. The financing structure of the hotel locks in private investors for a return of their dollars, but taxpayers' money risks being washed away if the contentious project fails.